On the ice, the Greeley boys hockey team put its perfect record on the line against Biddeford, who had won four in a row after a loss in their opener. While Greeley controlled play in the early going, Peter Latanzi will redirect the shot by Andy Moore, and the Rangers had a 4-0 lead in the second period. Biddeford would get on the board just a few minutes later when Nick McSorley finds the back of the net. At last report, Greeley still had a 4-1 lead. Cape Elizabeth hosted Yarmouth in a Southern B matchup, scoreless in the second period. Gavin Simpopoulos, the breakaway chance for Cape, but Charles Henry Watson makes the save. A few minutes later, Simpopoulos takes the pass from Philip Tarling and finds the back of the net. He also scored with 3 seconds left to give Cape the 2-1 win. And